Well, a plane crashed late last night near Roundup while attempting to land at the town's airport. Officials say the pilot was the only person on board. Wreckage from the Canadian-registered Cessna 150 was discovered earlier this morning. Now, at this time, the condition of the pilot is unknown. We'll update with any new information as it becomes available. A Missoula man convicted of killing a German foreign exchange student in 2014 will not be getting a new trial. 5 years ago, Darren Dede, a Bike Sky High School foreign exchange student, entered Marcus Karma's garage for what court documents describe as garage hopping.